Dwayne Douglas Johnson, also known as The Rock, was born on May 2, 1972 in Hayward, California, to Ada Johnson, born Figaima Lieta Fitasemanu Mavia, and Canadian-born professional wrestler Rocky Johnson, born Wade Douglas Bowles. His father is black, of black Nova Scotian descent, and his mother is of Samoan background. Her own father was Peter Fainine Mavia, also a professional wrestler. While growing up, Dwayne traveled around a lot with his parents and watched his father perform in the ring. During his high school years, Dwayne began playing football and he soon received a full scholarship from the University of Miami, where he had tremendous success as a football player. In 1995, Dwayne suffered a back injury which cost him a place in the NFL. He then signed a three-year deal with the Canadian League but left after a year to pursue a career in wrestling. He made his wrestling debut in the USWA under the name Flex Cavana, where he won the tag team championship with Brett Sawyer. In 1996, Dwayne joined the WWE and became Rocky Mavia, where he joined a group known as the Nation of Domination and turned heel. Rocky eventually took over leadership of the Nation and began taking the persona of The Rock. After the Nation split, The Rock joined another elite group of wrestlers known as The Corporation and began a memorable feud with Steve Austin. Soon The Rock was kicked out of The Corporation. He turned face and became known as the People's Champion. In 2000, The Rock took time off from WWE to film his appearance in The Mummy Returns, 2001. He returned in 2001 during the WCW/ECW invasion, where he joined a team of WWE wrestlers at The Scorpion King, 2002, a prequel to The Mummy Returns, 2001. Dwayne has a daughter, Simone Alexandra, born in 2001, with his ex-wife Dani Garcia, and a daughter, Jasmine, born in 2015, with his partner, singer and songwriter Lauren Hashian. Johnson attended the 2000 Democratic National Convention as part of WWE's nonpartisan SmackDown Your Vote campaign, which aimed to influence young people to vote. A supporter of the Republican Party at the time, he had a speaking role at the 2000 Republican National Convention that same year. In 2017, he told GQ magazine that he was registered as an independent. In 2006, Johnson founded the Dwayne Johnson Rock Foundation, a charity working with at-risk and terminally ill children. On October 2, 2007, he and his ex-wife donated $1 million to the University of Miami to support the renovation of its football facilities. It was noted as the largest donation ever given to the university's athletics department by former students. The University of Miami renamed the Hurricanes locker room in Johnson's honor.